Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Soma Pentultimate. Soma Pentultimate is just the regular 7 Soma pieces with one modification put into a box. And the box has a V-shaped hole, which means that it's quite difficult to get the pieces out. You need to do some sliding to get the pieces out, and that's the puzzle. And the puzzle is actually based on two similar puzzles by Volker Latusek. He came up with SomaCube puzzles with the whole V-shaped hole here or here. And what Volker discovered, and George Miller and I have rediscovered, is that when you put the V-shaped hole here, then you can have all the somas come out of the cube without any rotation. You can just linearly slide them. When you have the hole in this orientation, you need to rotate at least one piece to get everything out. And in this arrangement, a bit hard to see, it's actually the blue piece that is in a different orientation than the hole. So all the pieces can get out, and then it's finally the blue piece that's rotated to get out. But when we tried this approach to having the hole in this orientation, somehow we didn't manage to get it to work. So the solution that I came up with was a blue piece, and let me do some manipulation, a blue piece that rotates. So let me do the rotation. It's a bit hard to see, but I'll get the piece out. So here we have the Y Soma piece, but I rounded off some parts. And this is the best solution that I could find. And then after, with some sliding, you can get the other pieces out. Let me get out the orange piece. And the good thing about the holes is that it makes the pieces very easy to manipulate. Then we have the pink or the purple Z piece. And you can rotate it. And let's see whether it works. The Z piece can be pulled out like this. And then you can rotate it, and then you get it out. So this puzzle requires two rotation, a regular rotation of the Z piece like this, and then inside to put it sideways, and then the rotation of the blue Y piece that goes in and then turns. So the whole set, the two of Volker and my third variation, the Soma Pentultimate, they form a really nice set, but I have the feeling that the set is incomplete. So the question that I have to you is, can we have a hole that maybe passes over the edge to the side? So maybe a hole that has two holes here and here, or something going over the side. Anyway, another variation where we have a cube, holes, and Soma pieces to put into. Thank you for watching.